Well, a reactor at Farley nuclear plant shut down last night due to an electrical problem. Regulators say there is no threat to the public. Officials say no radiation was released. Now, initial reports say the plant experienced a failure with an electrical transformer. The reactor shut down automatically and an emergency diesel generator kicked in. The cause of the failure is under investigation. The plant's second reactor was unaffected.